Hazrat Anas radiyallahu anhu reporting from the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam narrated the hadith to the people in the same way and said, I seek Allah's refuge against the evil of the strifes. Sahih Bukhari hadith number 7091.